Teens can now get the COVID-19 vaccine in Kansas. Kansas entered their final phase of that state's vaccination plan today. Phase 5 allows anyone who's not yet been vaccinated and is at least 16 years of age to get their shot. Minors will need to have a parent or guardian with them before they can get their vaccination, and they must also be able to verify their age. According to state officials, more than 35% of adults in Kansas have received at least one dose of the vaccine.